What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I will test two malware against each other, WannaCry versus Sulfoxide. Let's get the malware battle started! As always, this video is for educational purposes only. Do not try this experiment on your PC. And also, this video has a flashing light. If you have an epilepsy, do not watch this video. And turn down your volume if you found Sulfoxide's malware sounds so annoying and loud. Okay, let's start the malware battle in 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's start it. Okay, Sulfoxide's payload has been started after starting WannaCry. Okay, after Sulfoxide's payload, the VM has been crashed, and now let's start the system. Sulfoxide overwrote the MBR. As you guys can see, WannaCry encrypted those files, and Sulfoxide destroyed and corrupted the C drive, and overall both of them are winners. That is it guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.